Hey everyone, and welcome to how to swap, trade, or convert USDT into Ethereum, also known as ETH, on Binance. Now without further ado, let's get right into it. The first thing you need to do is to go over to Binance and log in into your account. Once you're logged in, you need to go over to trade, and then you want to click on convert, because this is the easiest way to trade. You'll then be sent over to the convert and OTC portal, where, as you can see, there's zero fees to be paid. There's also no slippage, and on top of that, there's more cross pairs available. Then you want to make sure that you have market selected, and then you can go over to from, click right here, and make sure that you have USDT selected. You'll then have to go ahead and fill in the amount. You can also click on max to select all of your available holdings. And once you've done that, you need to go over to 2, click right here, and search for ETH, because that's the ticker symbol for Ethereum. And once you have selected USDT as the from, and Ethereum SD2, you can then go ahead and click on preview conversion. You then got your quote. Your quote is basically all the information about your swap. However, if you don't hit convert, within 6 seconds, your quote will expire and you have to request a new quote by clicking on refresh. And once you've done that, once again, you've got 6 seconds to click on convert. You'll then see that my conversion is in progress, and right now it's successful.
If you found this video helpful, let me know by leaving a like or subscribing to my channel for more tutorials about cryptocurrencies.